Hello and welcome to MTB Cooking. Today we are delighted to share with you an Italian version of the mashed potatoes that you know so well. It's an easy recipe, so let's get started. We use some baking potatoes or russet potatoes, so some nice and starchy ones that we then just want to cut into smaller pieces. They do not have to be all too small, but smaller pieces makes a quicker cooking time. In the beginning, I told you that this will be an Italian version of mashed potatoes, and you'll soon see why. We have now put our potatoes to boil in plenty of salted water, and we leave them on medium to high heat for 20 minutes to cook. After that, we can remove the water completely, and then start to mash up the potatoes using any tool that you like. It could be a fork, because the potatoes are nice and soft. It could be a wooden spoon or even a tool made for mashing potatoes. Now we will add the first twist that is Italian to the mashed potatoes, and that is olive oil. Plenty of very good, very tasting olive oil that we will add instead of butter. So it'll be the fatty part together with the Parmesan cheese that we have just grated ourselves. As the potatoes are nice and warm, we will now let the Parmesan cheese melt in deliciously and become very creamy. We also add a bit of milk to have a bit of a more liquidy texture to our mashed potatoes. Mix it all in very, very well, and then you can season with some freshly grounded black pepper and a bit of salt if necessary. Since we already added the Parmesan, it might not be necessary to add salt, so that's for you to taste. When thoroughly combined, we can plate up our mashed potatoes on a beautiful plate, and we will actually serve with an Italian chicken dish that we prepared at the same time. So here we have a beautiful roulade of chicken with gremolata in the middle, gremolata which we spiced up with a bit of Parmesan cheese, and then a delicious tomato sauce that the chicken has been cooking in. We sprinkle a bit of fresh parsley on top, and then we're ready to dig in. This was a very easy comfort food meal that you can make any day. It's convenient for a busy weekday as well, and we hope that you've enjoyed the recipe and that you'll give the video a thumbs up. Follow our channel if you don't do already, and we'll see you in our next video. Bye bye.